Hello guys, I'm ValSim, and this is my first video since a couple of months, because I started playing Star Citizen, and I'm still learning the game, but I hope that now I can make my first video. And why I decide to do it, because all the videos on YouTube that you can see are from people that are really very good players, and they can succeed to do everything, and they show you how to do it, but it's very easy. However, I'm normal player, not the good one, I'm average one, and I wanted to make a video for something that I'm doing first time. And this is normally the size, the data contract, size of data. And normally you can find it under personal and you all have it selected. So this is, you know, we have to board a reclaimer, the black kite, and then we have to kill NPCs, something that I'm not good. And we have, you know, to use a chip. But my point is that when I look everything, it's very easy. The people do it from the first time, but my goal and my idea is to try, of course, to do it from the first time, but if not, to see how many times I will be killed before I make the mission. So let's see what I have as an armor. Okay, I have a heavy armor, I have a gun, before, and then I have things that normally I hope to get back if I'm killed and when I return. So let's see.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
I will use my cutlass black, and I have some other ships which I will use in order to go back. I'm almost sure that I will be killed from the first attempt, but yeah, you never know. But this is the first time I'm playing the mission, and as I say, I was thinking to make some gameplay from a person, from a player that is an average player or even not so good player, and maybe make some difference from all other videos where normally everything looks so easy, but the people are so good. On the ship, because yeah, it's good to have something. And I put some ammo in case, I don't know, something, because I will anyway return to the ship. I can pick up something if I forget, but yeah, it's by precaution. I'm just trying, you know. It will be, I think, quite a lot of going, returning to the place. So, repair system is not working, but I think I have enough.
You are clear to launch.
Enough hydrogen to go there, and of course quantum. Should be around MiG L1. Not a good player, not a good pilot, I want to say.
Landing gear up.
So I'm doing correctly the things, but not quickly, like some other players. So.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Okay. Now I will speed up the travel time 8 times so that we can get quicker to our final destination, which is the Black Kite. Okay, we arrived. Ooh. Very close to the asteroid, so now let's go there. It's 40 kilometers. I'm coming slowly. I saw two types of entrance possibility in the several videos. One is from the under with the big elevator, or from something, or from the side. I think I will go from under because I will place my ship there, because if I succeed, I hope I will do that in one moment, I will transfer and loot all the bodies. So I really want to do the full loot of everything. So I think it is here under. Yeah, the red dots flashing, the three dots that are flashing. Okay. Too much. I will move. Overturn, but I think I have to maybe a little bit. Okay. Oops. Like this. You see, I'm not so good at those things. Up, up, up. Just stop. Let's see now how it looks. Okay, not very perfect. Let's see. Climb a little bit. Turning more. Okay. So I suppose I can go a little bit back. Okay. I think it's okay. So let's start. Okay, how we call the elevator? Can we call the elevator? Cargo lift, okay. Okay, so not so easy. Airlock. I think I have to go through the airlocks because I have no idea where. I see. Maybe call the elevator. Okay. Okay. Now we have to start with the habitation deck. Okay, let's see. As I say, how many times I will be killed. So that's the chip. Should I take it? I will take it. And I will equip it. What is the chip? Is this the ship? Okay. I hope it's the right chip, because I don't know. I hit one with myself, so. Nobody here. the habitation desk is the most, and the kitchen and the habitation desk are the most difficult ones, especially for me. Two more. Now. In the corners, huh? We go to the deck, to the pilot seat. Because we have to turn down the shields. Turn off the shields. Turn off the shields.
Shields offline.
I think that this is the most secure space here. I noticed that I didn't drink water. So let's drink something quickly. Come on. What's happening? I want to drink something. Come on. Okay. Okay. Helmet. Armor. So now this is done and we have to start cleaning the main deck, the production deck. And maybe there will somebody will return some. Where I am. Yeah. There is a one gray. Now, if I let's check. I think that here is green. Checking. Now we are going back to the main elevator which we used to camp. And now, so we have to go to salvage balcony. Guy here that is there. This guy is down. So now I saw that many people cleared from here the below deck. So let's try to do the same. And now I'm not so good. Cautious, huh? Let's check.
You rolled with the wrong thing.
Don't speed up. I don't like quick things, and this is somewhere I'm not good, so be careful. Unfortunately, I think if I'm doing like this. No good. Let's try to see from other angle. Is it something that I cannot shoot or what? Yeah, I cannot shoot. Okay, it's clear. Okay. I cannot shoot from the to go over the barriers. So one guy here. No, I cannot from here. From here. Okay, here is one. Here should be here. There are two more, I think. Let's move. He's there. Anyway. Okay, there's one guy now. There. Check everything. Some noise. I think that we are good, huh? No, there is one more. Side. never be always not in a hurry. He's there. He's there, there, there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Not from here. No, not from here. Come on, there is a one guy only. Elevator, I'll take the risk and check everything there where I'm more exposed. I will not be in the rush. The good point is there is no time. When there is a time, I'm definitely not good. And I'm totally down if I have to follow also a timer. Okay, let's see. Salvage processing. Careful. Check everything, okay? Let's check everything. Keeping the right side always. I think that we are clean. Okay. What I did. Come on. I have the key. Happening. Wait, this one is not the key. The other key. This one. Nothing is happening. Ah, good. Anyway, destroy. Okay, I will check. And I will equip. The burrito. Pen. Store. So now I hope that the fun part, because I want to remove, you know what, and I have tractor beam. Okay, go there. Mission impossible. So I was surprised by myself, to be honest. Here. So. Okay, so I will move now all the bodies. The tractor beam is not working very well, that will take me a little bit more time. Come on. Yes, I cannot. There are two shotguns hidden, but I will not do that because I prefer to see if I can find some other. Come on. Everybody's using the playing the FS9, but since I'm not good with the bunkers, I don't know. Oh, here. Hour. So not bad. I think I parked it quite well. I hope I can. So let's come here. Whoa, what I did. I hope I didn't kill myself. Okay, not. Vehicle. So, come on. And now, let's see whether from here. It's too much, I think. Not so much, eh? But okay. I try. Here is working better. No. I still have issues with the tractor beam. Come on. Well, this thing is not working. Come on. No, I have issues with the tractor beam. Pity. Okay. Let's try it one more time. No, nothing. Okay. Let's see. Okay, loot. That's nice. Come on, all those things. Nice. I have to try to do something. Come on. Ah. There. Okay, that was okay. That one, it was a good guy, this one. Come on. But he's not stopping. Okay, down, go down. Oh, very strange. Because I have two, but it's the point is to have everything, huh? No. I have to be on this. Okay, so I'm now ready, and I will loot all the bodies. And move all. Okay, I cannot move all. I have to do it one by one, but this is also part of the game, I think. Good. Very cool. That's the guy I liked. Take everything. It's just because this is the first time I'm doing this. It's not to sell, it's just to take it and to give it. Vehicle. Okay, is everything here? Okay, it's done. Okay. Is everything done? Strange. Looks okay. Quick. And there is one here. Vehicle. Okay. Everything is done. So now how long ago? Every time I have to put them out, eh? Which we can do easily. There will be one NPC coming, so let's prepare for that. Hop. Let's not make it. Pop. I don't like asteroids. I don't like. I really don't. So now when I start, there will be one NPC. But I never fought, I never made a fight in the asteroid. But okay. Not the last point. Well, not the last. I have to kill it, but options. Should be okay. Full power to
friendly fire.
Okay. That's good. Okay. Do we get the money? We get the money. Good. Okay, not now. Let's go home. In fact, I want to go to make L1. It's closer. Yeah, make almost full loot of the bodies. So I think I'm surprised for myself, and I'm happy. I hope you enjoyed doing it by someone that it is not a very good first person shooter, but I'm happy I loot things. So yeah, not bad. It took me 51 minutes till now, so it's not not a very quick run. How is this now? It's like that, huh? Make the most stupid mistake. I don't know where to park. I'm playing here, but what I cannot find is the looks not right. Okay, it's there. Okay, I see it. Okay. I understand. To go up. Make it difficult for me, eh? Where I have to go now? Over there. Okay. Enjoy. Okay. I think that, as I said, I surprised myself. But okay, I watched a couple of videos, and yeah, when you're not in a hurry, when you make it pay attention, then you can really do it. It's good, good, good. Park. But why he closed it? Hey.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Oh, okay. I'm next one. one?
Okay.
Yeah. You see, till the end, you have to, you know, not to say that it's finished, eh? Because okay, I received the money, but all my loot things are still on the ship, not safe in the station, so. Everything from the ship. Armors, move all. Okay, some ammo. Okay, I will do them this way. Okay, other things. Is everything? Oh no, I have that. Okay, all the ammo. All right. Okay, it's here. So guys, I hope you like it, and if you like it, yeah, please subscribe to support my new channel. Or if you want to watch some videos from a average player guy that makes a lot of mistakes and is not a good first person shooter, then subscribe, and I hope to see you soon. Till then, take care. Thanks. Bye.